¿no?
We just go over a little bit.
Am I starting to lose my reverb here?
No.
You didn't hit it? It's all these guys are sponging my sound. My tone's going. Dogs?
Thank you.
jazzmen.
Yeah.
Did you get warm in here?
Hello. Hello. All right. Glenn 90210 Sobel back there on the drums.
Fine children's music.
Bubble wrap. Oh,
yeah. I think I am.
are back here. What's Glenn, that? Stand up and be seen. Mr. Hello. Glenn Sobel on the drums. Come out, please. Yeah. Show him some love. Come on. And my brother over here on the bass, not blood, but almost, Mr. James A. Pulley. Give it up for him, please. Come on. Would you like to have some tea and crumpets? On the tea and crumpets and the guitar, Mr. Chris Impellitteri, please. Yeah. Give it up. Yeah.
Oh, man, I pay all you guys. That's enough. I'll pay you $10,000 for that.
cymbals one more time on the drums, please. Show us some serious love for them. Come on.
All right, we're in D now, so what can we do?
I know.
I'll tune in, man.
We have a script here. It's time for a plug. Plug, you guys know what a plug is? That's the people that brought us here. Cool. These are the top of the line.
I need to be analyzing this video. Okay, who's faster? Angelo and Brother Eric. I give up, man. You can win.
Meanwhile, anyway, these are the MR series. They're the top of the line for JBL. They are trapezoidal. I don't know if you can say trapezoidal, but it's a cool, cool word. Anyway, they do sound really good. I'm going through an Eon 15 PAK. Which I got one of the first ones from Steve Steinhardt. Been playing it for a couple of years.
And hey man, let me see your camera.
Believe
I know
me,
it's
to keep up with that
now.
Marshall, the
on?
Thing's really got a kick.
Thank you very much.
And it does. Very cool piece. Only weighs about 45 pounds.
Oh man, no light.
Awesome. So.
Hold on. All right, there we go.
It's funny.
Oh, it's not even working.
This is James Pulley on the bass guitar over here.
I think it's worth it for you to see that yourself. Oh, like, push up.
Come on, right. You guys can do better than that.
Where's the view? That's right through here. There. Yeah, oh, there it is right there. Now you're on. Oh, very nice. You bootlegging monster.
And that's our cameraman there, Chris Impellitteri. Give it up for Chris.
Yeah!
And so, we got one more for you. We'll see you here tomorrow at 5, and Saturday at 5, and Sunday at 11.
What if they don't want to go?
If they don't want to go, well, you know, then they'll be somewhere else having a beer. Somewhere.
They're gonna be like,
thanks to my friends,
real man.
Steve and Phil and Simon for bringing us in here. Cool.
Thanks, Simon.
Simon, fine.
Tremendous guitar player.
Simon.
Simon Jones, Mr. Simon Jones, golf cap for Mr. Simon Jones, please.
Simon's suit.
Another one for Simon's suit, please. His green suit. I've seen it a lot. Trust me. All right, we got one more, and we'll see you later.
Just pretty much, I'd like to attempt to hold one note.
You want to?
Hey, you're gonna try an amazing feat. Is that what you're gonna do?
Okay, so Chris is gonna try an amazing feat. He's gonna try to hold just one note. A drum roll, please.
Come on, you can do it.
Come on, Chris.
You can do it.
Come on.
There we go. There's awesome. I finally played with taste.
All right. Can we move on? Wow, someone put this on with vice grips. I'll pick it up. So one more time, give it up for everybody. Behind the drums, Glenn Sobel. Yeah, please. To my right, my brother James A. Pulley. To my left, the one and only Kristen Pelletier.
No.
I am Edward Roth. Come see us tomorrow 5, Saturday 5, Sunday 11, and you've been hearing the JBL MR series, the latest name in sound technology. They're on the top of the line, little Eon here. Cool. See you guys tomorrow. Thanks.